You see, sometimes we're not prepared. It's like a basketball game. I play professional basketball, right? I didn't get ready to play the game on game day. I got ready to play the game many days before the game. You get in the gym, you put the practice in, you make the move with nobody there. You get the ball, you go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you see yourself making the shot before you get in the situation. It's the same way with life. You gotta be prepared before you get to the situation. Wow. So when you get to the situation, what you need is already inside of you. Yeah. See, because if it's not inside of you, and your talent takes you someplace that you don't have the character for, you're coming down. Because you don't have the character. It's like I call a meeting, and the meeting's at 10 o'clock, and you show up at 9:59. You don't respect my time. I'm sending you out of there, even though you think you're on time. In the real world, you're not on time.